A well-deserved rest is at hand. Underway in the third period, this game is tied. Slices through the neutral zone. Laid on. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Right in that catching glove. Good work. Clean win on the draw. Puck is thrown to Ovechkin. Nicely into the zone. Shot! What a save! Considering the shooter, that's usually in. Looking to Ovechkin. Directing that one to San Luis. Oh, look at this! Takes it behind his own cage. Moves up the side with it now. Good, quick stick. Got it at the point. Into the end of attack. Blocked away. Pass cut, strong play. Broke that play up at center. Big chance. Puck gathered in by Evgeny Malkin. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Pitching it to Jamie Benn. Pittsburgh's moving the puck up the wing. Loose puck to defense. Taken on by Stamkos. Oh, what a stop! Skilled play by Steven Stamkos. Snapping a pass to Malkin.
This game has been tightly contained.
You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. Burns is looking toward center from his own end. Moving it to Malkin. Does a pivot and heads back, at least for now. Zone to zone to Bufflin. That puck is loose, a good defensive play. Scooped up by Patrick Kane. Pass attempt to Forsberg. Gains the blue line. Hammered! Wonderful save! Whoa! What a play! The Penguins through the neutral zone have it. Let's it go! Goes back deep for it. A questionable move at this point, shooting it down for an icing, but they've done it. Over 3 minutes remaining here in the period. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Save, but just barely. Looking for options in the defensive zone. Puck loose, strong defensive play by Perry. Now the puck rounded up by Carlson. Gets in and he'll look over his options. He scores! That one ricocheted in off one of the bad guys.
There's the old adage, get it to the net, you never know what can happen. Because he doesn't hit it solidly, the goalie is fooled on it.
And that's a face-off win. Nice stand-up poke check there.
Assisted by number 10.
We're in the 60th minute out of 60, or will there be more? He's going to the net. Score! And that has tied the game.
this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
The goalie's in perfect position here, just not perfect enough. This is a really accurate shot.
San Luis tied this game up late. Does he have another in him? Maybe now, maybe overtime? Neutralized faceoff win.
Scored by number 26, Martin St. Louis. Assisted by...
Flings it. Got a piece of it with the glove.
Time of the goal. 19 minutes, 8 seconds.
Up the left side to Stamkos. The poke check worked. He's in on an onside play. Blockered away. Good defensive work there. The Penguins through the neutral zone continue with possession. Wrist one. Waffle boarded. Now it's directed to Tarasenko. Gathered up by Lidstrom. Trying to go to Sagan. Pitching this one to Stamkos. Oh, that's good. That might turn into something here. Deflected off the blocker. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. We are underway in overtime. Who's the hero going to be? Possession taken over by Duncan Keith. Got it in his own end. The Penguins want to generate something up the wing. Magnificent job on the defense. Two players splat to the boards.
I think he just tattooed them on the boards.
Very important time to have a minor penalty call, and so special teams become important.
As you see the player facing the boards, you cannot make contact with that player while he has no chance to protect himself. 2 minutes for boarding.
It is a rare power play that is a 4-on-3, but that's what we have right now, and it begins. They won it. Now what can they do? Puts one on. Caromed off the mask.
Yeah, you heard it. It hit him right in the mask. I still can't believe goaltenders back in the day did not have a mask on.
Fires. Pittsburgh's in their own end, continuing on. Gains the zone. Big drive. And the loose puck regathered. Breakaway! Wonderful save off a wonderful shooter.
You talk about a momentum swing.
Taves is in his own zone trying to get to center ice. In their own end, pushing it on. Good standing poke check. Napped by Sagan. Slid to Stamkos. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. It's an onside play. No! Gotta get it on net.
Oh, yeah, now he's gonna check his stick like it's the stick's problem. Might be the guy holding it.
Terrific interception. Passing one off now to Ben. Denied by the defense. Puck loose. A shot. Pittsburgh's lugging it along in their own end.
In the overtime period.
We are in the final minute of overtime. Maybe a winning goal, maybe it'll come down to a shootout. Got a piece of that one. He gets that breakaway chance. Great save at the edge of the crease.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Offside stops the clock. He won't avoid something for doing that. He goes after the star, and so somebody is going to step in. Whoa, and it's over with one big punch. How did you score that one?
Dead even, Doc. Those are the type of fights that you really enjoy.
The Penguins players are screaming from their benches. Their guys won the fight. The crowd is so pumped right now.
There's not much you can do for a zone defense when it's 3-on-3, but let's see what happens.
Penguins penalty to number 91, Steven Stamkos.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team.
2 minutes for roughing and a 5-minute major for fighting.
Breakaway! Big point-blank save there.
You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Keith got it in his own end, headed towards center. Able to attack now. A shot. It's tipped. Sticked away. Oh, that was hard to follow. And the period comes to an end. Woo! We all need a rest now.
If you are the holder of the winning ticket, please take it to our customer service kiosk.
Holtby's terrific save has kept his team in this game. Intermission is coming up. Ovechkin's going to get things started. Well, the goalies are getting prepared. The coaches have submitted their lists of shootout participants. Score! First shooter. They score! This is a chance to put his team ahead. Can he do it? He scores! Better with a goal here. Oh, no, he doesn't score.
Next shooter, number 91, Vladimir Tarasenko.
He scores! It's over. The last shot wins. This one took a full three periods, extra time, and finally it ended in a shootout.
That's why your star players get the big money to score goals in the shootout.
Some nights are special in memory. This one was an outstanding game. So long for now.